Welcome, grade 1. I hope you all are fine and taking care. I am your science teacher. Our today's topic is all about senses. Learning objectives are, upon the completion of this lesson, you will be able to define senses, you will be able to relate the senses with its body part, and you will be able to explain why senses are important to us. Now let's discuss why our senses are important to us. We get a lot of information about the various things in our environment through our sense of organs, which are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. With our eyes, we can see our beautiful world. Our sense of sight helps us to recognize people and differentiate objects in terms of color, shape, and size. Let's come to the second sense, which is sense of hearing. With our ears, we can listen to all sounds and voices around us. In this picture, a person is having a blindfold on his eyes, but still he can recognize the other person with the help of voice. We can also differentiate the loud and the sound voices with the help of our ear. We can hear different sounds through our ears. Third is our sense of smell. With our nose, we can smell different things around us. Few things smell sweet while others stink. For example, we can smell sweet smell like perfumes with the help of our nose. We can smell bad things like garbage with the help of nose. The difference in the smell can be known through our nose. Our fourth sense is sense of taste. We taste the substances with the help of our tongue. With tongue, we can taste and differentiate all the food items, like ice cream is sweet, lemon is sour, bitter gourd is bitter, chips are salty. Okay, our last sense is sense of touch. We can feel the things through our skin. We can know the shape of the things, the surface of the things, and the temperature of the things through our skin. Here is the knowledge we gain through our skin, like ice cream is cold, coffee is hot, pillow is soft, rock is hard. We can come to know all these things when we touch these things.
Reading time. Now you have to open your smart science book and you will read from page number 24 to 27 with the help of your parents. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.